Just in case you might be wearing any dirty linen.
Jesus.
That's right.
That is why people have been rejecting you.
Jesus.
That is why people have been turning their back on you. I met a beautiful lady in New York while I was there after the service. She came and said, Bishop, look at me. I said, hey, when I look at you, I see beauty in your face.
Jesus.
But spiritually, the reason why this young lady is not married, because spiritually, she's wearing her very, very.
Jesus.
So when she introduces her friends to her boyfriend, the boyfriend chooses the French woman. Because for her, they don't see anything beauty and glitter about her.
Jesus.
Because literally she's wearing a dirty
clothing.
Linen.
My God.
Everybody say Father.
Father.
Before you say Father, you remember that when Jesus died, the Bible said they wrapped him in linen.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
But when he woke up from the grave, he left that linen that he was they wrapped around him.
Amen.
Because he didn't have to take a dirty linen to a new glory.
Yes.
Everybody say
Father. Zechariah 3:1. Then he showed me Joshua the high priest, standing
before the angel of the Lord, and Satan standing at his right side to accuse him.
To accuse him, because the name Satan means an accuser.
Jesus.
An adversary.
Jesus.
An enemy. Mm. Today, any enemy that is standing on your right hand side, looking at any evil and accusation against you,
you shall be who you are. You shall reach who you are. Because the grace of God.
night, your daughter is in the house. She's done all the bad things, all the nasty things. And she comes running to tell you that, Mama, that girl in the next room, you tell her, shut. If you have not finished telling your story, don't start someone's story.
Yes, sir.
Because we all got what?
Issues.
I said, if you have not finished telling your story,
yes, sir.
Don't start the neighbor's story.
Yes.
Because we all live.
Amen.
Satan, the accuser.
Yes, sir.
He is standing on the right hand side of the high priest.
Yes, sir.
To accuse him.
Jesus.
God told him, you better keep your mouth shut.
Amen.
Say, hi, devil.
Hi, devil.
I didn't hear you. Hi, devil.
Hi, devil.
You might have anything against me.
You might have anything against me.
I live by grace.
Amen. The Lord said to Satan.
The Lord rebuked
you, Satan. The Lord who has chosen Jerusalem rebuked you.
You know why the Lord has chosen Jerusalem? Okay, this is my sister Kima. Whether they like it or not, she is my sister.
Amen.
So, Reverend Mike, it is not because I chose you to make you a pastor. You are who you are.
Yes, Lord.
Because from the day you were born,
Jesus,
God has ordained you.
Yes.
But through the arithmetic system,
yes,
and the different calculations
of the
blessings things here and there.
Yes.
So anybody who requires of you,
Jesus,
and they think they know all about you,
Jesus,
and they think they can make you who you are.
Zechariah 3:3.
Yes,
Now Joshua was dressed in filthy clothing as he stood before the angel. The angel said to those who were standing before him, "Take off your filthy clothing." Then he said to Joshua, "See, I have taken away your sin, and I will put fine garments on you."
The angel said to him,
"See, I have taken away your sin."
The last time I read the scripture like that in the Bible was Revelation 3, verse 8. God said unto David, "See, before you, I have opened a door."
Yes, sir.
That nobody,
yes, Lord,
can,
amen,
close.
Amen.
This time God said unto him, "See, I have taken." He should have said, "I have." The reason why he said taking, meaning that there's a government that was covering his head. Some of us from the families where we come from, because of certain things our mothers and our fathers did.
Jesus.
And the youth of us. There are some families that wanted to fall into that family. I like that song. They wanted to fall into some family.
Jesus.
Jude 1 verse 4.
to him who is able to keep you from stumbling and to present you before his glorious presence.
Your English is mumbled, so start it over again.
To him who is able to keep you from stumbling.
From falling. Lift up your hand. Meaning that the disgrace and the shame over the man.
Jesus.
There is only one person and one God.
Yes, Lord.
That can keep you alive from falling.
Jesus.
That is why your hand is lifted.
Go ahead. Amen. To him who is able to keep you from stumbling.
Mm-hmm.
And to present you before his glorious presence.
Because the prosecutor standing by was trying to present the man as a filthy, nasty man.
Jesus.
Remember the Bible says in Romans 8 verse 1, he said, there is now,
therefore,
no condemnation for
Christ Jesus.
Let me tell you something. Your enemies might have every negative thing possible concerning him.
Jesus.
But you see, immediately we run to the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
For any reason anybody has any accusation against you,
Jesus,
it is all
cancelled. Amen.
It is my prayer to leave this house tonight.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Any garment you brought here today,
Jesus,
spiritually as you're going here,
yes, Lord,
you are going to be encircled with a garment of praise.
Yes.
I said, I'm going to receive with a garment of praise.
Yes. And to present you before his glorious presence without fault and with great joy. To the only one God, our Savior, be glory, majesty, power, and authority through Jesus Christ our Lord, before all ages, now and forevermore. Amen.
Can I get some amen in the house? She wants to become a citizen, but her teacher died very early, so no school.
Jesus.
But when she went to immigration, she has to speak English. So she went, and they said she should say some sentence. Was she, he,
my God,
can't go.
Jesus.
So they told her she failed. She should go. But everybody who knew her knew that as for this woman,
Jesus,
she can never ever, because you know when people know things about you, how you came up, immediately you tell about echo post. So the lady came. She really wanted to be a citizen, but she told. Now, if you're not a citizen, certain things they don't get it.
Jesus.
What that means from New English? Once the garment of the glory of God comes to cover you,
yes, Lord.
The same people who saw you, the Bible said when the brothers of Joseph saw him, they couldn't make him out.
Jesus.
Why? Because his face was shining.
Amen.
The old lady went back.
Yes, sir.
When she got there, I prayed for her. And I put oil on the face.
Yes. Amen.
Yes. The face was
Jesus.
Then she got there. They said, do this. Whether they say something, she did. All she said is, yes, I do. Whether they say I'm going to kill you or not. All she said is, yes,
I do. Amen.
Then the first question the guy asked, why didn't they give? Why did the first person deny him? She said, minimum of me. She's speaking with a white man. But she was told that in case they I say anything. She must say no. Are you a terrorist? No. Do you belong to any terrorist organization? No. But I think the person who got to know that this woman is old, and whether yes or no, is no.
Amen.
She was there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
She came down.
Yeah, she was there.
The guy looked at her.
And said, you,
hey.
You are past.
Hey.
As a citizen, clap of your heart to Jesus.
Amen.